An inmate who walked away from a firefighting camp in Calaveras County is back in custody tonight. They say 25-year-old Torrance Whitesoul was found and arrested in Bakersfield after getting out of the Vallecito Conservation Camp near Angels Camp. Whitesoul is serving a 5-year sentence for vehicle theft.